position on the second floor. The machine gun.
Gebiet! shooting non-stop for days. They're tired, and they're extremely pissed off. Watch out. Excellent work, Lieutenant. Head to the town square. We'll rendezvous with you in the cathedral.
gang's all here. Look, even Louis came back to France.
No hard feelings, eh?
Oh, we'll see.
I still can't believe you shot him.
They shot me too!
Oh, la la.
Okay, enough chit-chat. The counterattack is coming. You want ready?
Of course.
Absolument.
Oh, you bet.
Oui.
After you, mademoiselle.
Let's go liberate our town.
This is really good coffee. What's it called again?
I think it's called espresso.
Lieutenant, now that we've liberated the town, we need to hold it.
The Germans, they're going to throw everything they have at us.
Let's put you on the roof so you can coordinate the defense.
just got word on the radio there's a squadron of Allied bombers heading this way. We need to clear the path for them as they fly overhead. That means taking out the flak cannons that surround the town. Lieutenant, if you can find the flak cannons, I can call in air support.
Now that the invasion has given us a foothold in France, we need to keep the supply lines moving more than ever. This war is going to be won by whomever can get bullets, bombs, and fuel to the front lines the fastest. And Nazi U-boats continue to be the biggest threat. Now the Germans have a big new U-boat prototype that's launching for sea trials. Let's sink it before it even leaves port. This is a deep undercover mission, so German speakers only. I know Sarge isn't happy about having to stay behind.
I'm not.
So let's make this a quick in-and-out mission. Get inside the base, do your job, and get out. You will be dressed as janitors, so you should have the run of the place. Because you'll be hiding in plain sight, try to avoid drawing attention to yourselves. Go see Huxley for your costumes. Dismissed.
This mission will really put Ollie's posh German accent to good use. But you need to be extremely careful. The Colonel is fond of saying we don't have problems in the OSS, only opportunities. The problem, Mueller will be at the base, getting briefed on the blueprints for a new weapon system. The opportunity, it's easy to steal something when it's been packaged up for a presentation. A Gewehr 43, but with an added sniper scope. An extremely effective weapon. You might find one of these spear guns on board a U-boat. Your ammunition will be limited, but it only takes one spear per enemy. And you have the advantage of retrieving and reusing spears you've already shot. It's also, from what I'm told, good against sharks. Lieutenant, here's a special gadget we've whipped up just for you. Codenamed Bigot. It's a quiet, gas-fired dart that fits into your trusty 1911 pistol. Silent and deadly. It's a one-shot, one-kill weapon. Perfect for stealth as you eliminate enemies. While lethal at any range, the M1903 sniper rifle is simply the best weapon for long-range combat. Hold it with both hands for perfect accuracy. As with all bolt-action rifles, the bolt has to be racked after every shot.
Huxley, what is that?
Once you get to the sub-base, you'll be hiding in plain sight as janitor. You'll be dressed for the role, but make sure you also act the part. Practice picking up trash and placing it in the rubbish bin or the janitor trolley. This janitor trolley will also make a fine place to hide the stolen blueprints.
Oh, boy!
Why do we have sentry duty? Why all the extra precautions?
All right, one at a time.
You first, glasses.
Too short to fight on the front lines, eh? Well, this won't take long.
Huh, I didn't know we made Germans this small.
Miller and his henchmen are here. That's why the designers worked all night. That was a big deadline.
I don't have all day. Put your hands out.
All right, come on, your turn.
You have your work cut out for you? It's a pigsty in there. Get to work. And don't wake anyone up! So, where's Müller now?
He's in with Hauser. I think they're behind schedule, so I imagine it's not a fun meeting.
Fans are not ready, huh? We have to put out for sea trials this afternoon.
Herr Hauser, I could have stayed in Berlin if I wanted to listen to a tedious list of worthless excuses. Yet here I am. So I expect results. You complain about timetables and resources, yet I look around and I see coffee to drink, pastries to eat, and their roof to work under. Perhaps your designers have been lulled into an erroneous sense of job security. So, I have an idea. The new deadline is 2 hours from now. Those who complete their work on time will return to their beds tonight. Those who do not will be transferred to the Eastern Front. Surely if they can hold a ruler, they can hold a rifle.
Am I gonna?
And as a symbol of inspired...
Plans are not ready, huh? We have to put out for sea trials this afternoon.
Herr Hauser, I could have stayed in Berlin if I wanted to listen to a tedious list of worthless excuses. Yet here I am. So I expect results. You complain about timetables and resources. Yet I look around and I see coffee to drink, pastries to eat, and a roof to work under. Perhaps your designers have been lulled into an erroneous sense of job security.
What a bunch of assholes.
So, I have...
The ship is leaving. That means the U-boat already put out to sea. We missed it. All right, we need to go with Plan D or E, whichever one we're on now. While you secure Creed's marine uniforms, I'll find a way for us to get to the sub. Good luck, Lieutenant.
Answering the telephone.
Oh, hello.
Pick up that trash. Pick up that trash. Be a little quicker next time.
Suspicious individuals dressed as janitors. Lethal force is authorized.
Well done, Lieutenant. Looks like you get to be an admiral, and I get to be your attaché. Nazis do make nice costumes. All right, I found our way to the sub. I think there's a motorboat that we can borrow. Just give me a minute's head start before you make your grand entrance down at the dock. Oh! Make sure you leave your weapons behind. Admirals don't carry submachine guns.
Sorry, Admiral. I didn't know we had any flag officers.
It's the governor's personal grant. You don't understand. This is an urgent mission for the High Command.
Admiral!
Like I said, an urgent mission. The Admiral was to do a surprise inspection of the subtender.
But I have met orders. No one is to take the boat except...
I'm sorry, Corporal. I don't believe the Admiral appreciates your argumentative tone. Can't imagine what all the people in Berlin will think when they read this report.
I will take you myself. Please, come on board.
Yeah, Admiral. What a special privilege it is to have you on board with us. We were not informed that you would be joining us this evening, but then again, that is how surprise inspections work, yeah?
The Admiral would like a mission update.
Yeah. We are running under strict radio silence, and we are rendezvousing with the submarine in the morning. Would you like me to wake Müller's men?
Did the Admiral ask you to?
Sorry. Please, Admiral, may I show you to your quarters? If there's anything I can do to make sure your stay is more comfortable, I hope you will not hesitate to ask. So crew always welcomes the intense scrutiny that accompanies a visit from the High Command. I assure you, we shall live up to the exacting standards of the glorious German Navy.
Oh, thank you. The Admiral was tired.
Yeah, of course. Good night.
Small gift for you from the quartermaster. The same one you used in training. Try not to get caught, unless it's absolutely necessary.
Americana! Fein gesichtet! Ah!
eingesichtet!
Admiral, is there something I can help you with? Admiral, is there something I can help you with? Sir, that station is off limits. We are supposed to maintain radio silence to... Unfortunately, if you are not an admiral, you must be... a spy!
Good morning, Admiral.
Oh, you've had quite a big night of causing trouble, yeah?
This is very exciting for all of us here on board. None of us have ever seen an American spy in person. Especially one as notorious as you are. You've been quite the thorn in the lion's paw.
And I'm the clever mouse who gets to pull it out.
We have a very sick file on you. You led the attack on Gestapo headquarters in Dübelsen. You shut up Fort Schmerzen. You blew up one train and hijacked another. And then you snuck aboard this ship to wreak havoc. That was your fatal mistake. This is my mission. This is my ship!
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
I know you always find a way to escape. But not this time, Nine. There is no getting out of this. Because of you, I get to meet Hitler.
Sir, I'm sorry, but I really think you need to look at this.
Is that a torpedo?
eye view, eh? Well, the PT boat got your message, and now we're in a bit of a pickle. Oh, I think we might have to jump. One, two, three!
Welcome, Admiral. Now, your ship's mayday said something about there being a spy on board.
I think he was an OSS agent.
Help! Over here!
There he is!
Where?
That's him.
Open fire!
Another victory for the fatherland.
We need to dive. That American ship will still be in the area. It's time we go on the hunt.